Bum 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 bum. Mr. Sandman is very sick. Bum bum bum. So he had me do his intro and his video. Bum 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 bum.
Yo, what's going on, homies? Welcome. Unfortunately, I can't talk too much today, which might be an amazing thing for a lot of you to see. It just hurts so bad to talk. I don't know what's going on. Got some steroids. Hopefully things get better. Not like to get really strong, but like steroids for my voice. So hopefully things get better. But rather than not having an episode or not, you know, not able to do anything, luckily I pre-recorded Saturdays. But rather than doing nothing, I thought, why not have someone sub in to open some crates? Enjoy.
What is up, everyone? As you all know, John Sandman. Wait, run it back. Test. John, cut that out. Okay.
Got him!
What is up, everyone? As you all know, John Sandman is sick from the intro. Therefore, the upgraded version of John Sandman is here. Okay. Actually, this is all a lie. I literally just hacked John's channel, so he's never getting his account back. If you guys ever want to know how to get 1 million subs as fast as possible, just hack someone's account. It's so easy. Anyway. So, what we're going to be doing today on my new channel is we are going to be opening 50 new crates. And by new, I don't really mean new. I just mean 50 crates that happen to be good crates, as according to John. I don't even know if they're new. John just told me they're good crates. So, you know, I'm going to open them. He told me to pick and choose. I'm going to go with, like, mainly Ferocity and Player's Choice. But I'm going to get a little funky with it. You know, I might open something weird. Like, what if I just open this just to piss off John? Okay, just like some random dumb, like no one's ever going to care about a Haunted Hollow crate, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, so if you guys don't know who I am Mr. Sizz, and you know, I am a Rocket League pro player, ex-pro player, whatever you want to call me. I do content, I do YouTube, you know what? You guys probably know who I am because I do a lot of videos with John. Anyway, so ignore the intro for that. So we're going to get right into it. We're going to go to the Ferocity crates first because I do look like I'm just like a dad, and that kind of makes me like feel like a ferocious little dude right now. You know what I'm saying? I feel like I got the whole dad bod going on right now. I got the titties. I have like the dad shirt, and I have like little dad. This isn't a dad necklace, but you know what I'm saying? I look like a dad, and John's a dad, which means I also have two kids since I'm John. So let's get right into it. Ferocity crate number one. We're gonna go boom, so fast, no hesitation. I forgot they actually added this in, that it's like flickers. Wow. Exactly what I wanted. Seriously. I couldn't ask for a better item than this. Okay, thank you, Moses. Appreciate that. Run this back. Let's use a quick key. Maybe I'll use decryptors. That way I just keep all of John's crates that he gave me, and then he doesn't get anything in any of these items. You guys think I should keep these items? That'd be... Wait. This is a skin? This is a skin in the game? Yeah, we gotta cancel this crate opening real quick because I gotta go here really quick. I'm gonna, John, take this out of the video. I need this decal. What was it called? Where is it? Ah, thank you. No, John, thank you very much. I appreciate the donation. Thank you for your YouTube channel and thank you for your crates. So I'm just stealing everything from John right now. This is great. Run it back. Number three. What do we got here? Come on, dude. Let's see something good. Let's give me a black market. You know the last time? This is trash. See, this is like Gale Force, trash org, also a trash skin. Don't worry about it. But the last time I opened up a mystery decal was no troll. My second crate of Rocket League. Just take that in for a sec. Second crate. This game hates me. This game hates me, dude. All right, next crate. How many is that? Five now? Yeah, it's number five. What do we got? Come on, dude. I want to do 25 of this and 25 of the player's crate. Okay, this is actually a semi-decent skin. I wouldn't use this. I kind of like the colorway, though. No, it's kind of nice. I like the other one, though, more. The one that we first got. That one was banging. I actually would like this one, Octane Tumbling Blocks. This is a legit skin. This is nice. Run it back again. What do we got? See, is the gold the highest one? I'm pretty sure it is. So the gold is what we want. We want the gold. Quinzer, good shape. Wow. Imagine using this shit car. Oh, that's funny. What is this? No, thank you. Wait. Oh, I thought I got the decal again. I'm like, the decal's named Javin now? I didn't know the decal changes names. Little did I know, I am low IQ. You know, wait, is that gold? Oh no, I got fucking baited so hard. Oh my god, I got baited so hard. I got baited so hard, I thought it was gold. I don't know how crates work. It flickers three times? The whole time I thought it was two. Wow. Does John get better luck than this? This is horrible, dude. Come on. You see why I don't do... You see why... Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Like, we take those. This is what we take. Like, instantly... See, I'm blind trading. I'm already, like, here now, right? Because I'm pretty... Like, here. You guys can see the little hand. Like, because I'm pretty sure when you get yellows and blind trading, it, like, booms you to the roof. I think that's how I beat... No, Rizzo beat me last time. Yo, I suck at trading. I just lose... Wait, hold on. So, I got reverse swept by Rizzo three times, and he beat me in blind trading? What am I doing? What's this? No, thank you. I felt like I just got this a second ago. I really appreciate that. Literally, I got that and I instantly went and put it on. I'm glad I get it again. Thank you. What's this about? Breakout. Imagine using that car. Oh, that's funny. That's funny. That's actually funny. What is this? You're trolling! Yo, it hit me with the back-to-back breakout. Are you kidding? What's this? Dude, another one of these? No one likes Gale Force. I said 25 of these, so 25? I think the player shorts are going to do me better. I'm only getting blues. Another purple! Oh my god, this car sucks. Please. No, it's in a break. It's a break. I'm not even looking. I'm just gonna skip it. I'm not looking. I'm gonna have John tell me if this was. How do I skip? Enter? Did it skip? Oh, I skipped it. Let's fucking go. John, let me know if that was a breakout or not. Probably was. This is a breakout, isn't it? Okay, good. Thank God. What if the last one was actually a breakout? I'll be so tilted when I find out. If John lets me know it's a breakout, I'll lose my mind. Thank you. Thank you. Like, what's going on here? Oh, dude, my luck is trashed here. Okay, maybe we should just switch up crates now. Okay, let me get to the 20 mark. I've done 19 ferocities. There's one more. Come on. Cool. More trash. No, we love it. We really do like it. No, thank you. So, I'm not digging the ferocities, John. You know, that was John's recommended crate. He's like, sis, dude, if you want to win big, do ferocity, dude. Oh, ferocity. It's the wave, dude. It's the wave. No, dude, John, you're like 70 years old. It's not the wave. This is the wave back when you were 40. Okay. We changed now. Now we do players crates. I'm only doing 20 of the ferocity. That's donezo. This is done. The play is great. Come on, bro. You gotta do me right. Look, we're already seeing more colors! This is what I'm talking about, bro! What is this? That's not as cool as I thought. I thought it was gonna be like... No, like, are you serious? Not even painted? Dude, I got Alpha Boost. Who's gonna use that? You get me, bro. Like, what the... Oh, back to back. Don't do it to me. Wait. Do I have this car? No, I definitely have this car. No, this is a nice car, though. I'll take another one. See, I'll sell. See, oh my god, I just realized I could take all of John's crate and net a profit no matter what on them because I couldn't sell this all. John will never get these back, dude. I just destroyed John. I destroyed John so hard. I took his crates, took his channel, and took his money. What is this? Reaper wheels? These are... No, okay, I feel like you paint these... Like, okay, if they're painted white, I hope it's not just like, see this one. Can you guys see my mouse? Yeah, you guys can. I hope it's not like just this part that's painted, because sometimes they do that with wheels. Hopefully it's like this whole black part, and else like they should do different colorways, and maybe like make the white with like red or something. They should change it, but those could look nice if they're painted. I feel like, what if you can't even get those painted? I actually just like debated myself. I think you can get every item painted, right? Maybe. Oh, Lone Wolf, yo! I wanted a Lone Wolf painted a while ago, but I never got one. I'm gonna keep running it back then. It's actually a good idea. You get a Lone Wolf, because Lone Wolf was a pretty nice decal. I actually like the decal. Too bad I don't use Octane, it's a bad car. Funny Book, this decal sucks. I remember Funny Book specifically. What I would do with Funny Books is I would make sure to instantly go to my garage and just like get rid of those, upgrade them as fast as possible. Those are so ugly. Chalkum wheels, I was really hyped when I first got these wheels. I remember. Because these were the only, at the time, these were like the only red wheels. So I would legit use those for a while before they introduced painted wheels. They were the only like actual nice red wheels. What's this about? Yamane? Definitely don't own this. How do you say that? Yamane! Okay, I'm done. Sorry. Pearlescent matte rare paint finish? You can get a paint finish from a crate? What is in this crate? Wait, I didn't know you can get a paint. Is there a paint finish on other crates? Is that the only paint finish? Oh, this crate was good vibes. I remember I was so hyped when we got this crate, because I really wanted the Reaper thing. I thought it looked so sick. Wait, hold on. What was I looking at? Oh yeah, paint finishes. No, that's like, none of these have paint finishes. Yeah, maybe it's just the player's choice. Oh, this one has one. Oh yeah, anodized. Anodized is dope. Let's open player's choice though, because I really want that Lone Wolf. Come on, baby. Give me a painted white Lone Wolf right now. No, okay, what is this? Nah. Oh, it's painted. Oh, that's titanium white. Yup. Titanium white comet, baby. That's how we do it. Titanium white comet. All right, now we're talking. Now the boost looks nice. This is what I'm talking about. Hell yeah. Let's go, baby. Oh, come on. Lone Wolf? Nah, what is this? Jaeger 619 Starlighter Certified. Yeah, it's trash. That's going right in the recycling bin. Just like this video. Twinzer Import Body Painted Certified. Do I even own a Twinzer? I definitely own a Twinzer. This is ugly, though. I don't think I would rock this. I have a booger in my nose. Can you guys see it? I hope not. That's going to be awkward. John, please. Please hide my booger. Yo, tissue? Anywhere. You guys see all my clothes on the floor, by the way? No, we're good. It's hidden from view. Hell yeah. Let's go. Another Lone Wolf. Not painted, unfortunately. Really going for that painted white. If we can get that, I'll be psyched. Because that would be really awesome to have. Painted white Lone Wolf is like actually one of the decals I need. You get me, bro? You get me, bro? Dragon Lord. This decal is cool. I actually like this one. I use this for a bit. Until I switched back to Kilowatt. When I used Octane for like the beginning of season 3, 2, 3, like that range. I still have like 6,000 games on it, but I used Hex, and then I switched to Kilowatt because I thought Kilowatt was sick, and I used Dragon Lord for a bit. Then I got off Octane completely. And this is the worst decal in the game. This shouldn't be in the game. Who at Psyonix was like, oh hey dude, let's put a bunch of dots on the Dominus and just call it Funny Book. That's what I want to know. Really? I guarantee I can get my 2-year-old nephew to come draw a better design for the Dominus. No, thank you. What's this about? Gaiden? Oh, yo, this reminds me. Any of you guys that have a Switch? I was playing, I found out yesterday. Did you guys hear me crack my neck? I found out yesterday that there's like an NES thing on the Switch where you get all the old games from the NES and like the Nintendo 64 and all that. So Ninja Gaiden was one of the games on there. And I remember I used to play Ninja Gaiden when I was young. Like Ninja Gaiden, Kirby's Adventure. That's just so fun to play it all. And like Little Mac, It was just like weird looking back at it because I wasn't used to like seeing the shittiest graphics on the planet. But those games were like god tier to me back then. Oh, how this is painted because I saw yellow, but then I realized that's just the Jaeger. I'm pretty sure this is always painted yellow. Unfortunate, because if that paint color could change, it probably looks sick. Okay, I'm not liking this crate anymore. I'm getting a bunch. I got another lone. Okay, I'll do one more just because I got a lone wolf. I was about to swap, but let me do one more because I got the lone wolf. Come on. Oh? Oh, man. Okay, one more. Come on, I got a red. I have to. One more. Please. Lone wolf? Okay, it's another dragon lord. Okay, I'm done with this crate. Let's go over to so we got how many keys left? We actually have exactly 10 keys left. John gave me 50. And I had 7 to start, I believe. If not, I'll just use some of mine because I don't remember anyway. I'll just do 10 more. But I think I had 7 to start. Let's just do like one of each random crate. Let's start with elevation. Yeah, let's do one elevation. See what I get. I just felt the word elevation. I don't know. It was like coming to me. I just said, you know when you spot out something? I got a purple. That's decent. Oh, shit. Oh, it's Funny Books' brother. Ripped comic. Oh, shit. Yo, fuck this car. Please, Breakout and Funny Book on the same? That's horrible. That should be out of the game. Nah, I'm sorry. That should be out of the game. Impact? What's this? This is like... Damn, this is an early crate, isn't it? No, that's not. Fire God's not early. None of these are early. For sure. Wait, no, but I remember these. Damn, I'm old, bro. I don't remember early Rock League. I feel like I'm trying to recall memories from the war, but I'm just recalling memories from the worst game ever. I mean, the best game ever created. Oh, I thought these are painted. I got baited. I actually got baited. Okay, no more impact crates. Let's do a Secret Santa just because I'm feeling it. I'm feeling a Secret Santa right now. Just why not? Why not? Oh, I regret it. I regret it. No, I actually regret it so hard. This is actually worse than the last one. This is worse than Cosmic Book. Yeah, no more Secret Santa. You're donezo. Zephyr Crate. Mrs. Avocado. I don't have this. Oh. You guys like that, by the way? If you guys didn't see my picture, you guys like my picture? I think I look kind of cute. Like, I would smash. 10 out of 10. 9 out of 9 times, I would smash. What's this? Binary? Oh, painted and certified! What is it? Oh, very rare trill. Oh, wait, that kind of looks badass. Wait, let me see how that looks. Hold on. I actually might use that. But I gotta use it on my main card. Hold on. No, that's not. Trash team. Oh, that's funny. Trash team, you know? Gotta switch this view. Oh, there we go. Much better now. Much better. There, this is the good team. Okay? These guys, G2, reverse. I keep looking all the way over here. My camera's here. How am I staring over here? These guys, G2, reverse swept my classics. Just saying. Customize. What did I get? I got binary, this one. I can't really... Oh, no. You can't beat mine. It's like, lighter. Like, maybe... If, no, but, like, see, I barely even notice mine that much. And mine looks nice. It's, like, you, like, just barely notice it. But I don't think I would like binary. It's, like, too slim, you know? That's nice, though. Let's do some more here. Where was I? Crates? What was the last one I did? I did Zephyr? Yeah, because I saw that Mrs. Avocado. We got the binary. Okay. Let's do a Spring Fever. No, Spring Fever. Maybe. Yeah, let's do a Spring Fever. Okay, let's do a Spring Fever. Come on. Damn. Okay, no, we shouldn't have another Spring Fever. Wait, what the hell is this car? What is this? Imagine this car in real life. This would be such a fucking speedy car. Oh, my. Big speed with the step back. You get me, bro. What's next? Let's hit it with a accelerator. What's this? We can get... No, we don't care about the Jaeger. Yeah, we don't really care about the Jaeger. No, let's not do that one. Let's do... Which one should I do? Nitro? Which one's Nitro? Oh, these have the Dracos. Yeah, let's do Nitro. What if we get Draco right now? This is the white Draco. Okay, I baited you all. Okay, we'll do one more. We'll do one more Nitro. Okay, now we won. Maybe. I'll decide. Overdrive? We haven't done an Overdrive one. Okay. No, let's not do Overdrive. Overdrive is way too old. Yeah, no, this is for sure old because I remember this is like ancient history. This is when the fidget spinners exist. Fidget spinners. Wait, don't look at my nails, they're long. Don't look at them. Rest in peace to smash.gg, by the way. RIP Gold Rush. RIP. RIP. Come on. Fidget spinner wheels. Wait, no way. Are they yellow or red? Oh, man. Yo, if we actually got the wheels, that would have been legendary. One more. This time we'll do all three. Oh! That hit me right on my bone, dude. That, like, right on my soldier. Right on my soldier. My shoulder. Oh. I destroyed it. Oh. Oh, my God. The things I do for John. I injure myself for John. This is what I get, dude. This is what I get. I'm going back to Ferocity, even though it did me mega dirty. What's this? Dude, okay. I actually never went back. This is the last one. Which one do I do for the last one? Okay, we gotta do. We'll end it with a play. No. Yeah, okay, I want the lone wolf. What are the last ones of the lone wolf? Let's do it. Okay, ready? Come on. Titanium white lone wolf. No, I didn't get it. It's purple already. What is this? Chakram wheels. Raffle. No, peace. I'll see you never. No, that is questionable. Okay, that's what we don't want. Okay. No, I don't like it. I think crates, not my thing. Let's just leave the John never again. This is the last time I do this because I have the worst luck in history. Seriously, like that was horrible. I don't know how you can consistently do this on the weekly and not be like, holy crap, I'm getting scammed. My money could go toward like California burritos, trying to start a fries, pasta, food. Pretty much just your kids. You can pay your kids college tuition with 50 crates worth of Rocket League. Okay, that's how much of a scam it is. No, actually, that's not true. College is actually a scam. You're all ending up in debt when you go to college. Trust me, dog. All right, well, that's about that. I love you all. Make sure to tune in to my stream over at twitch.tv/Saze and my YouTube over at youtube.com/maybe it's his. Yeah, that's what it is. I think so. Maybe. Just look up Sizz. You'll see me. I love you all. And make sure to sub to John. And I'll see you guys next time. Be nice. Peace.